Episiotomy suturing. In episiotomy, three layers are being cut. First is mucosal layer, that means vaginal mucosa. Second is perineal muscles. And third is subcutaneous tissue plus skin. So three layers are cut. Now using catgut as a suture material, we will suture all these three layers layer by layer. First layer is mucosal surface. We take here is a continuous suture like that. One sutures, all continuous suture are taken. Sutures are not cut between them. Okay. Second layer, it is of muscles, perineal muscles. Here we take interrupted sutures like that. First suture, then the material is cut, then the second suture thread is cut, third suture thread is cut like that. Third layer is of skin and subcutaneous tissue. Here we take mattress suture like that. Okay, so in episiotomy, three layers of the structures are cut and three layers are sutured with the help of catgut 10. Thank you.